Hello, everybody. According to Anne Louise Gittleman, PhD, we are exposed to 100 million more radiation than our grandparents. That is 100 million more radiation every day than your grandma or your grandpa or anybody who lived 70, 80, or 100 years ago.